Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that was loud enough. Let's give a big round of applause for our gunners.
Thank you. standing at the highest point of Valletta. You will notice that the closer we get to the streets, the better it will be.
Thank you. Ovviamente come può pensare, quindi la sala, la gente, questa è la gamba, la sala,
always being forced out by the Islamic forces, and here in Malta they took a stand and finally had a victory. And this statue here was made by Antonio Sortino in 1927. You have heard his name about his monuments.
Che fai? Un battesimo per l'Archbishop, un battesimo per l'Archbishop.